Hello guys, so welcome back to Chromalize TV. So, meron tayong unit dito bumalik. So, this is actually our client from the last video. Natuwa siya dun sa... Well, actually, itong gusto nila talagang project. Quad talaga. Kaso, tinanghali siya nung oras na yon. So, hindi namin nagawa yung quad hex. So, single hex lang, tas fog lights. Ngayon, we have a quad hex setup. Nakuha na niya yung gusto niya. Yun nga lang, we... Ang total day na ginawa natin yung kotse niya is 2 days. First day yung ating first setup. Second day itong quad setup. So, as you can see ngayon, it's looking great. Sabi ko nga sa inyo on the last episode is that best bang for the buck na yon. Pero syempre, ang gusto ni boss is sagad, kung sagad talaga. So we have an additional hexagon on both sides and a high beam projector na high lens. So that will actually improve his visibility even way more now. Nakita nyo naman sa first video na sobrang liwanag na nung high beam and low beam niya. Turn signal test natin, this is gonna be part of the test before we release the unit. So as you can see, the hexagon is actually turning. Nag-switch back siya ng turn signal ngayon sa kabilang side. Tingnan natin. Okay, part of the testing na rin to. Devil lights are working. Okay, make sure everything is okay. Low beam. Okay, lahat. Pacheck nga ako. So this is a quick video. I want to go into detail kasi nagawa na namin ito before. Low beam is okay. Sa baba. Fog lights. High beam working. Lahat, pati yung bago.
Alright.
So once again, turn signal sa kaliwa, turn signal sa kanan, they are both switchback, quad setup, bumalik lang siya for another upgrade. So thank you for watching, quick video lang, konting update, this is one of our best builds so far. So if you have a Honda City GM6, this is something that you can do. Ito na yung pinaka all out. I won't get into the details kung magkano inabot to, usap na lang tayo privately. So, thank you for watching, it's been Cal from Chromalize TV, and subscribe for the next episode.